what, oh, one minute. Let me, I messed up it. Here, let me, there. So, I forgot, alright. Last episode, I had to end it prematurely because, it kind of, I don't know how to describe it. The whole screen was only showing the corner of itself. So now I'm trying to speed run this level. So, I'm currently at, I'm currently at 7 minutes out of 12 minutes and 30 seconds. So there's actually a very real chance that I might not be able to do this. You know, I may or may not actually even upload that video. But you know, no, I am gonna upload that video. Okay, this is kind of stressful, so I'm gonna call it for the video. Okay, I forgot that it just does that. Oh, okay, that... And the back goes over the board, and I just want to do it. I want to start my first one. See, it's moments like this why, moments like this is why I like Jawbreaker. Okay. 30 seconds and I'm probably not going to be listening. I don't care about the knowledge I've lost thing, right? I'm just gonna focus them as fast as I can. Not even 5 seconds left. Actually, no, 4 seconds now, so I don't care about the knowledge I've lost. Thanks, I'm getting back off. I'm putting that back in. New. Only a couple seconds over the speed run action, and the level's not technically over yet. A Jack in the Box. Okay, I got 2 stars. I was 36 seconds over the speed run thing. Skipping this because the mic isn't that well. Actually, no, I might not even be able to skip this. It still says loading. And if the pull in quotation marks thing comes up quick enough, I might not skip it, or might not skip it until it shows up. I'm gonna give it 10 seconds. But no, it's about to come in a couple seconds, so yeah, no, I'm just stretching. Guacamole, go. Ew! Ew, guacamole. And, oh, nine minutes. Okay, I could probably beat one more level, I think. Acoustic Reckoning. Yeah, I was right. It is called a Smasher. Okay. Talking to Rose about it. We're not going into space. See? get for today. After this. What happens if you play Caribou in 5 days? I've never actually done. Okay, and that's gonna be it for today. I will see you guys all in the next one. Bye.